Israeli fighter jets pounded Hezbollah hideouts in southern Lebanon with airstrikes on Sunday after an incoming anti-tank missile wounded Israeli civilians near the border, the army said. The Israeli army on Sunday said a number of civilians were wounded in the anti-tank missile strike near the village of Dovev, just 800 meters, that is 0.5 miles, from the frontier with Lebanon. The Israel Electric Corporation said that the missile from Lebanon hit employees who were in Dovev to repair power lines downed by earlier strikes. The Iran-backed Hezbollah group claimed responsibility and said it had fired on an Israeli team installing eavesdropping and spying devices near the border. The Israeli military said in a statement that 7 IDF soldiers were lightly injured as a result of the mortar shell launches in the area of Manara in northern Israel earlier today. Israeli rescue services did not identify the location or provide information about the 10 other wounded by rocket blasts and shrapnel, but said 2 of them were in critical condition. The Israeli military said they identified 15 launches from Lebanon over the past hour and the defense systems intercepted 4 of them. The rest fell into open areas. Hamas military wing, meanwhile, claimed responsibility for shelling the northern Haifa and the Israeli border towns of Naura and Shlomi from southern Lebanon without giving any further details. Hezbollah first fired anti-tank missiles at an Israeli community just over the border on Sunday, Israeli officials said, badly wounding utility workers. The Israeli military said it was striking the origin of the launch with artillery fire. The Israeli military Sunday night shared an aerial video showing strikes on what it said was Hezbollah militant infrastructure, including a military compound with a warehouse of weapons and military infrastructure. It did not give any additional details. Hezbollah said it launched guided missiles against a logistical force belonging to the occupation army that was about to install transmission poles and eavesdropping and spying devices near the Dovev barracks. It said it hit an Israeli military bulldozer in a separate strike. Shortly after the attack, air raid sirens were heard in northern Israel. The clashes came as skirmishes between the Iran-backed group and Israeli military continued to intensify along the Lebanon-Israel border, threatening to escalate into another front in the Mideast's latest war. The assault was the most serious incident involving civilians along the Lebanon-Israel border since an Israeli airstrike in South Lebanon on November 5 killed a woman and 3 children. Since the October 7 Hamas attack, followed by Israel's offensive on Gaza, Israel has also traded fire with armed groups in southern Lebanon on a near daily basis. Israel has killed more than 11,000 people, 74% of them women and children, as the Gaza assault forced the displacement of 1.7 million people over the past 5 weeks.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.